Liu Zhiming, head of Wuhan Wuchang Hospital in Hubei province, died of novel coronavirus at 10:30 a.m. on Tuesday, China Central Television reported. According to state media, Liu Zhiming died after an all-out rescue effort failed to save him. Liu was the director of the city's Wuchang Hospital. It is a high-level hospital and one of the 7 hospitals designated for the treatment of coronavirus patients in Wuhan. Dr. Liu's death has also sparked a fresh wave of anger just 2 weeks after another medic, whistleblower Dr. Li Wenliang, succumbed to the virus. Doctors in Wuhan face shortages of masks and protective bodysuits, with some even wearing makeshift hazmat suits and continue to work despite showing respiratory symptoms. On Friday, the National Health Commission said at a news conference that a total of 1,716 medical workers had been confirmed with the infection as of February 11 and 6 had passed away. News Desk.